I watched probably a dozen and a half men, firemen, forest rangers, New York State Police, my guys, literally grabbed shovels and hands once they found that sled and started digging. I think with no exaggeration, they probably moved 7 ton of hard-packed snow in a matter of 10 minutes. And I watched grown men, when they unearthed these two boys, cry tonight.